Hey butterflies, it's your girl Pam. I am still under the weather, but I wanted to jump on here and talk about some of my challenges that I've had this week with my budget. I promised you guys a Sunday financial sit down, and so although quick, I just wanted to make sure that I did it. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I've had a shot of steroids, a shot of antibiotics, and 2 rounds of antibiotics orally, and I'm still sick. So keep your prayers out for me. But I did want to just kind of tell y'all a little bit about what's been going on. I'm struggling with keeping my budget because my kids keep needing things, and don't get me wrong, it's not frivolous things or anything like that. They go ahead and they pay me back. That's not the point, but I'm trying to keep the budget and trying to zero it out. You know, I use every dollar and I'm just trying my best to do that. But for some reason, you know, they'll borrow it in the beginning of the month. They'll give it back to me on their next paycheck, but it just never seems to pan out. So I'm just trying to figure out, maybe you guys can give me some suggestions. I'm knowing somebody's gonna say, honey, just let them go and figure it out on their own. But you know, I don't mind helping. I'm just trying to figure out how to do this because I really want a good budget so I can start, you know, paying on my debt. So, you know, my taxes aren't as much as I thought they were going to be. So I thought I was going to be able to pay off some other things. But, you know, I'm blessed for what I'm getting back. I'll share that with you guys on another video. I just wanted to hop on here because I'm not feeling so well. But I did promise you a Sunday sit down. Oh, sorry, y'all. A Sunday financial sit down. But that's just my struggle that I'm going through this week. I'm just trying to figure out how to balance it. So, I'm doing, y'all see Tank in the back. I'm just trying to see how I can make sure that I'm keeping track of stuff. So that's where I'm at right now. I did do, cash for restaurants and, my personal money. So I did that this month and it does work. I haven't been going through the drive-thru as much because I don't like handing them people my money. So that part of it does work. And I don't know if it's psychological or what, but it does work. So anyway, I just wanted to hop on here. I love you guys so much. If you're new, welcome to my butterflies. You know I love you. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so. So we'll talk to you later, butterflies. Love you.